when to stay down, dear sir.
The successor, my plans.
Living in the past leaves little time for the pot. So why not wash away the inconvenience with the successor, the anal sucker?
For the anally retentive, we're sure to be inventive at Hope and Charity.
It's a revolution in personal cleansing. Another great product from Hope and Charity. Our success is your success.
For the painfully retentive, we're sure to be inventive at Hope and Charity.
Chairman likes me out, Lewis. That means he likes you, okay. Lewis. The most important meeting of your life, and Chairman likes you.
The successor. Is it the future? Is it Hope and Charity? I think it is. One query. Was it really Mr. Stevens' idea?
It was your idea, wasn't it, Lewis?
No.
Lewis, what are you saying?
Most credit must go to Julie.
Julie?
My cleaner. Her incessant vacuuming was a great inspiration.
Good. Right. Chairman will like that, Lewis. Very funny. You'll knock him out. An historic meeting. The most important meeting of your life. This will change the face of lavatorial usage as we know it. The successor will make us masters of the race, no longer slaves to the marketplace. Christ, old man, where are you going? This is the most important meeting of your life.
We apologize for the inconvenience of the lack of public.
Not only is he a thief and a liar, but his colon problem represents a very serious fault found in the successor. When I did tests... No. Don't go away.
Hello, Mr. Riley. They're waiting.
I'm looking for a... Hello.
Mr. Stevens.
Hello again.
The anal sucker man.
Looks like your idea, eh?
Where's the gents?
Gents? That way.
Don't worry, Chairman. This is all part of Lewis's presentation. He's full of surprises. You wait and see.
Yes, we are.
Yes.
Thank you.
There was a problem. We did tests on 4 employees, but they all became constipated. Nothing would ever come out, ever. We'll lose it. I'll come here.
Are you all right, mate? Do you want a donut?
Please, help me. I need a toilet. The company's future depends on it.
It's not the boardroom, but...
We hate him.
But we love you, Mr. Stevens.
You did the right thing.
Pardon, it's his idea, too.
I didn't. It was mine.
We believe you, sir.
Yes, we do.
Even if it's not true.
But it is true!
Glad you could make it, Mr. Stevens.
Lewis, where the bloody hell are you? This is the most important meeting of your life, and you're taking the longest bloody shit in the history of bloody shitting.
What I was trying to tell Lewis was that if the successor is used in a constipated patient, it can have disastrous consequences. You only have to think of the tests we did in the 4 employees. Oh, come here. You're not so.
This is serious. Julie?
I know what I'm doing. I'm a cleaner.
Please stop.
Go on, please, you know.
Please.
Yeah. What a surprise. The one and only Lewis Stevens.
He must be on his way.
Very untidy, Riley. Very messy. Very sloppy. It's your responsibility. It's just not good enough.
Thank you.
people.
We'll have to extract.
Doc. This is serious.
Toxins are making him delirious.
Just relax and finish your prunes.
I'm very sorry about this.
Rest where you are, Mr. Vernon.
Hello, Lewis. Don't worry. This is all a dream. No, I'm not here. And neither is this shovel. But that's not important right now. The successor, it's not right. You must get to the meeting. Stop production. Overuse can be fatal. Look what happened to Mr. Riley.
He's been sucked out from the neck down.
Well, I'm going in.
I'm sorry about this.
It's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it.
Come on, Mr. Stevens. It's better out than in.
Go on, Mr. Stevens. Please try and poo. We'll do it if you can.
Three cheers for Mr. Stevens. Hip, hip. It's no good.
Well, you're more of a man than any of us. I bet you've got iron loins.
And a large manhood.
Men. All men must learn that only through defeat may we realize the frailties of each and every one of us.
Only through self-abasement.
It's her.
Oh, good. Shoot it. How stupid is that?
Opening. No, Lance. You mustn't. Successor. I don't think it's quite right.
Straighten up, Packard. The company has to stop all day here, man. I can smell you, Louis. The smell of fear.
Shut your squirmy fat faces before I piss off. You men, you don't know the meaning of the word pain.
Told my wife we'd be home for six. Thursdays, it's our night out. She'll think I've done this on purpose.
Chairman, I do hope this hasn't put me in a bad light.
What man? Let's his bodily functions get the better of him.
Why are you out?
Enjoying your bodily functions. The country is struggling to stay on its own two feet.
Really? Just tell the country.
Down the toilet to heavy, bloody, bloody old foreigner. Just so you could have a good time making noises with your bottom.
Oh dear, do you think we ought to try and pull him out?
You've upset Chairman.
He's so upset, he got trapped up his own arsehole.
What have you got to say for yourself? Yes. Come on, a few straight answers.
Friday night, a little light shines.
know everything's all right. Days of summer, the jasmine's in bloom.